try to
re-investigate this. Okay, it is hot, right? So be careful. Come in a little bit. Be careful. And when I say reinvestigate, I was over here. I don't know why I'm doing this, but maybe I said that I was doing a certain pelvis exercises. You can ask. These are legitimate exercises. Scrug, his name, he taught me how to do it. So the reason why I'm doing this, obviously, because I thought, oh my gosh, I got views and whatever. But I was doing this exercise. It's really for the injuries for the pelvis. And, you know, it's called bridges. I don't know why when I was in Colorado, somebody gave me a hard time at the gym. They went and told the manager to throw me out. But this is a legitimate exercise. It's called bridges because I have the hip injury. So what you do is you raise the hip and, you know, I suppose that stretch this muscle and strengthen the glutes because I don't really have any glute muscle. And so when you do this, yeah, it might look obscene, but it's totally legit. So you do like 10 of these, and then you stop, and then you try to hold your position, and then you do another 10. And again, verify with Ian Scrugg. He's the one then who taught me this. This way, I just want you to know that, again, it's totally legit. Hey, don't look at me like, you know, I'm some kind of weirdo pervert. And this is not, I'm still looking at the gate. I don't know if you guys can see it or, you know, maybe we'll turn around. But this is also, it's a dancer's pose so that you stretch the psoas because our psoases are so tight from sitting too much. If you didn't know this, actually, I think Dr. Centeno even wrote about this, 99% of the population has 99%. If you didn't know that, we have some kind of hip impingement. Impingement, it's your hip gets abnormal functioning because we're sitting down too much. So when you're sitting too much, it shortens your psoases, and then that's why you get pains and stuff like that in your back because it's all connected. So now I'm sweating. See, can you see the sweat? And now you hold this position. Just think about how many hours you sit. So you can hold it for like at least 10, 15 seconds, right? And that's what I was doing, like I was saying, when I thought I saw a ghost. But that's besides the point. I just thought about it. I go, wow, why is it all of a sudden like I was getting views? So maybe I can take the opportunity to exonerate myself. I was doing legitimate exercise. Lorena, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, so I guess